Welcome to another little tutorial. Mortar is quite important in Vintage Story and is needed for the stone bricks, clay bricks and the refractory bricks. Today I will show you how to make this mortar. The starting point is limestone. You must process this into lime powder, either with a hammer or a quern. The new pulverizer doesn't work with this. The lime you must now burn in a fireplace to quicklime. Keep in mind that two limes burn to one quicklime. Next, you need a barrel of water. There you mix the quicklime with water to a lime suspension. Now you just need to add the block of sand. You will get 23 mortar if you mix 4 limes, 1 liter of water and 4 blocks of sand. By the way, you can also process the quicklime with sand into plaster and make the fancy plaster blocks from it. I hope this little quick tutorial has helped you. I had to very beginning always problems with this. Remember the steps. If you like the video, then leave me a thumbs up there and do it well and stay beautiful.